Hi viewers, today I am going to share home remedy for cold. For this we need lemon, turmeric, tulsi leaves, ginger and honey. Tulsi leaves. Tulsi leaves have many medicinal properties. The leaves of tulsi are antiseptic for curing cold, fever and cough. Tulsi is an important ingredient of many Ayurvedic cough syrups and expectorants. It helps to mobilize mucus in bronchitis and asthma. Chewing tulsi leaves relieves cold and flu. It is a great antioxidant, anti-inflammatory and antibacterial. Turmeric. Turmeric is anti-inflammatory. It is a good home remedy for cold and cough. It is a great antioxidant. Turmeric is a good remedy for reducing phlegm in the body. Lemon. Lemons are an excellent and rich source of vitamin C. It is an essential nutrient that protects the body against immune system deficiencies. It is antibacterial. Lemon balances and maintains body pH levels. It cures common cold and cleanses the body system. Honey. Honey is antiseptic and it is a great antioxidant. It reduces allergies. Honey gives soothing effect to the throat and it is a great detoxifier. Ginger. Ginger heals sickness. It reduces tenderness and pain. Ginger kills cancer cells in the body. It is an anti-inflammatory. Ginger gives relief for cough and sore throat. Ginger relieves headaches. Ginger stimulates blood circulation. Now let's start the preparation. Take a bowl with some water and allow it to boil for 5 minutes. Then add tulsi leaves in it. Add 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric and ginger. Allow it to boil for 5 more minutes. Then put off the flame and filter it into a bowl. Then add 1 tablespoon honey and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and mix well. This drink works effectively and gives relief to severe cold. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.